Go ahead with the coordinates on the small white object.